What's up, boys? It's 5:45 in the morning. Here's some proof. Gotta get my cardio in. I'm back at school for 8 more weeks. And I graduate for... So, no more... So, last time... This was the last spring break, so... Pretty exciting. But why am I up at 5:45? I'm gonna get my cardio in. I'm gonna do 35 minutes, of cardio. And, yeah, just some super simple and, eat breakfast. Make my breakfast, so some egg whites and some toast and stuff like that. So, let's go see what I weigh. I woke up at 233.4 this morning, which is actually really good because yesterday I was traveling a lot. I'm actually really happy with 233.4. So, I'm gonna go get dressed for cardio. Let's get into it. So here's where I'm gonna be doing my cardio in the morning. Until it gets nicer out, just don't feel like honestly walking in the snow. It's actually at the bottom of where I live, so it's actually super convenient. I really want to start doing the Stairmaster, but I gotta figure the cardio out. I don't want to be losing too much weight, and I've been losing weight honestly just doing the treadmill for 35 minutes only. So I'm gonna keep doing the treadmill inclined for a little bit until I figure everything out, and I'll start using the Stairmaster. So let's get into this 35 minutes of cardio. Alright, just finished 200 calories. It was about 30 minutes actually. I want to do 200 calories just so I can kind of track exactly how much calories I lost today on the treadmill, and I'm still gonna lift today, do all that stuff, do abs. So it's pretty solid. It's right now, I think 6:30 a.m. and I have class at 8. So I'm gonna go up to my room, shower, eat breakfast, and get ready for class. All right, so this is a meal. It's about 252 grams of egg whites and 56 grams of white rice. I'm gonna throw some Red Hot, Frank's Red Hot on it, zero calories. So that's my breakfast right now. Usually I throw two whole eggs in here. But like I said yesterday, I traveled back from home, so I didn't have eggs. I'm gonna get eggs today. I'm gonna go to the grocery store and everything like that. So usually be two eggs and 12 tablespoons of egg whites, which is around 184 grams of egg whites. So I'm gonna get into this and get ready for class. So much for first day of class. Showed up for class, and my teacher did not show up on the first day of class. For my last 8 weeks of college, so that's a good start. But honestly, I got like 2 hours of sleep, and I think I'm gonna get a little quick nap in for like an hour and a half and get my second meal in. So see y'all in a sec. Alright boys, I just woke up. Slept in way later than I thought. It's alright. I literally just didn't sleep last night. But my second meal of the day is ground beef and some white rice. It's 135 grams of ground beef and 45 grams of white rice. My next meal is definitely gonna be some sort of chicken meal. Then I might go grocery shopping because I have like no like snacks between like meals. So I'll check in back with you guys. All right, boys. It's currently actually the next day. Decided just to focus on my back workout. I'm gonna hit a chest workout today. Feeling pretty good. So I was really excited. I really want to record this video. I'm gonna be able to talk in it too because I'm at a quiet gym. So let's get into it.
Jeez, dude. Nice.
Yeah. All right, boys. Doing chest today, obviously. Like I said, we're gonna do pretty exhausting. The chest and some flies. So just getting the blood flowing. I'm gonna do some shoulders, some incline. No barbell bench. Deloading a little bit this week with all the cow pounds. So let's get into it. I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now the strength. Hi boys, pump's feeling pretty good. Do an incline until failure. Honestly, not really not on a program right now, but doing 75 till failure because there's nothing over 75s here at the gym. So doing these till failure, and yeah, I don't ever know how to end it.
Oh, my boys. Pump's feeling actually insane. Sitting at 2,850 calories. In my last video, I said I lowered it 2,600 or two videos ago. Upped it back up by doing 40 minutes of cardio. So feeling pretty good, looking pretty good. So I'm going to keep it going. Just finished the chest workout. Chest, shoulders, tries. Emphasized a lot of shoulders today. The reason I didn't do a lot of barbell bench today, or any, honestly, is because it's a deload week. And last week, my deadlift and my bench felt super weak. My elbows were killing me. My shoulders were killing me. So I decided, you know, take some pressure off my shoulders and elbows and not do barbell bench this week. I'll get back into it next week. Deadlifts, I did deadlifts yesterday. 365 for literally like 5 reps for 3 sets. Something super easy. Like I said, I woke up at 233.4 this morning, which is a good sign. Hopefully tomorrow I'm less. I actually upped my cardio 10 minutes from 30 to 40 minutes. Update about just everything. I'm going to be posting Mondays and Fridays. Honestly, I have a lot of free time right now with classes, so I'm able to literally edit Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and then like Saturdays and Sundays will be my other edit days. And I've been just feeling really good. In the mirror, I look a lot better. I'm feeling a lot better. And honestly, from going from eating like 5,000 to 6,000 calories a day to 2,800 is honestly really nice. And I'm not just shoving food down my throat every hour to an hour and a half. Don't feel really that bloated anymore. And I just feel better mentally, physically, everything like that. So this is the end of the episode. If you liked it, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. See y'all later.